One of the things that God has impressed upon my heart lately as I've been reading through the Old Testament is His mercy and His grace in choosing to use us. As you look at the patriarchs, as you read through Genesis, you see time and time again that we as humans fail. And God knew that when He decided to create us. Only God is 100% good. So as soon as He chose to create us, He knew that we weren't going to be 100% good. But in His grace and mercy, He chose to create us, and now He chooses to use us, and He redeems us, and He redeems even our mistakes and our failures, and big failures. When we read about David and Bathsheba, He chooses to redeem that situation, and Bathsheba is ultimately in the line of Christ even, and that has just encouraged me to know, obviously I want to follow Christ, and I want to please God in all that I do. So for those of us that are His children, we walk with Him, and our loving Heavenly Father, He uses even our mistakes, even our big mistakes. He can redeem them all and use them for His honor and His glory. He truly is a merciful and gracious God.